Staten Island. Democratic senatorial candidate Bob Giganti.
Taxes. Over a 22-year period, John Markey increased your taxes 65 times. Only one time in 22 years did John Markey vote against a tax increase. Here is a man who's supposedly the Republican, fiscally conservative candidate. Does he really represent the people of Staten Island?
Bob Giganti, your future senator. Staten Island, the time has come.